You now have ownership. And you have to understand that. Every single one of you owns that much, and some own this much, and some own this much, but you own part of the PSYOP regiment. You also own part of the 1st Special Forces Command, and you own a little tiny sliver of the Army. But there's ownership. And ownership is deeper than just self-policing. It is deeper than accountability. It means you own just a little sliver of what's going on. And when you own something, you take care of it.